Hi, I'm Gina Tan, and I was from St. Hilda's Primary School. I joined Learning Journey at the beginning of P6. One of the problems I was facing with English was my composition. I had limited vocabulary, and thus, my description of events was quite vague, and my content was quite plain. Besides that, I also had problems with my comprehension close. As mentioned earlier, I had quite a limited vocabulary, and I had a hard time thinking what answer I should use to fill the blanks with. The model composition book was actually really helpful as I got lots of inspiration from the model compositions, and I used some of the ideas that inspired me to be applied on my composition. It was truly very helpful. Learning Journey has also equipped me with skills on how to answer the comprehension close questions. For example, we have to figure out the word class like the adjective, nouns, etc. And we also have to read in between the lines and annotate the questions to find out the answer. My experience at Learning Journey was quite enriching. As I, through Learning Journey, I managed to learn tons of good words and phrases which increased my vocabulary and helped me in my composition. Besides that, I also learned different methods on how to end and start my composition. For example, rather than using the old boring typical endings like once bitten, twice shy, we actually can end our questions with a question. And I feel that idea was actually quite refreshing, and even my teacher enjoys reading such compositions. For Concrete Close, my teacher taught me techniques and skills on how to annotate and read between the lines, and that truly helped me to improve from a fail to a 12.15. My teacher also taught me interesting introductions with a hook, and I was also exposed to many other different storylines through reading the model compositions the Learning Journey provided me. And after reading the model compositions, I will always get inspired and apply the storyline onto my compositions. And after all the reading of compositions, learning of techniques, I managed to improve from a 27.40 to 35.40. When I saw my results, I was really shocked. At first, I thought there was no hope for me at all. However, after seeing this, I felt that there was hope and I could score even better this time. So, Learning Journey has really helped me improve in my English a lot. I feel that Learning Journey is different because the teachers give more attention to us and thus they are able to pinpoint our weakness and help us. For example, my comprehension close was very, very bad. So she will give me more practices on comprehension close so that I will be able to learn from my mistakes and improve on my comprehension close. Besides that, the one I feel most interesting about Learning Journey is the oral. Whenever we have oral tests, they will let us get tested by teachers who have never taught us before. And I feel that this is a really great idea as I managed to train myself to be less nervous in front of teachers I do not know. And the teachers will also give us professional advice on how I should improve on my oral skills. I feel that this is really great. I will recommend Learning Journey to my friends as Learning Journey has provided me with a great environment to learn in, and I believe my friends will have a fruitful experience in Learning Journey.